So in this experiment, we are going to see how to utilize the inbuilt Hall sensor in the ESP32 module. So I have the example code here. It comes with the Arduino IDE, and I have these Bluetooth earphones which have magnet on its back. So here on the serial monitor, we can see the values of. So when I place my magnet on the top of the sensor, the values go on the negative side, and when I keep the opposite pole, the values increase on the positive side. So yeah, that's it. Thank you.